He had just an outstanding fourth quarter performance. He really had the fire lit under him, and down the stretch, really having a huge impact on the outcome of this game.
His field goal percentage was excellent, up over 60%. This was a player in total control of his game. He didn't try to do too much. He didn't get reckless, just took what the defense gave him.
Bottom line, a must-win game. Home floor, he was the man. Love the intensity and the toughness he showed. When your back is against the wall, you can come through on a night like tonight. These are the performances that you are measured by.
And that will wrap up this